Hi, this is David. We're out here today with the Aura 12 Professional, and we're going to show you a little bit about the power handling of the Aura 12. Down here we have, you can see the Aura 12 in the middle. We have the remote sensor connected. We have a switch. Batteries, we come out to two 4,000 milliamp hour 2S's. In addition, we have a little Potenza device that's going to show us the voltages. Photoba receiver. And we have 4 1-ohm resistors plugged in. So in theory, you know, I equals V over R. So if we have 7 volts in over 1 ohm, we're going to get 7 amps per resistor. In this case, the wires are a little thin and everything. We're probably going to get closer to 20 amps load continuous on there. And then we'll move the servos and get that additionally. So we have just a little Photoba here turned on. We'll go ahead and switch on the Aura Pro. And it's going to take a second to boot. You can see we're starting out around 7.1 volts, and that's going to be coming down. And you can also see up here we're at 22 amps currently. So that's a lot of amps. So I'm going to go ahead and show you it's alive. Everything's working. I can wiggle the sticks. And if you go back to the amp meter, you'll see the load will come up with the servos wiggling. So that's 27 amps I saw briefly there. So basically, that is going to give you a feeling for how much current this thing can handle. If you touch this, it's just a little warm, but if you were to touch these resistors, they are hot. So if you've ever run a 28 amps to a receiver, you would know that's crazy. There's something definitely wrong with the airplane. You're basically flying. Hopefully you figure out something's wrong and you come in to land, because we're still sitting here drawing 20 amps continuous. And you know, we got a little LEDs flashing in here, which means the program threshold we have for the warning is telling it it's low. And so ton of load, but still up and running, still functioning, still giving great voltage to your receiver and your gyro, keeping everything moving. So there you have it, little overview of the power handling of the Aura Professional.